Hey there, I'm Jess Altieri, CEO and wine lifestyle host of Wine Channel TV. And today I'm at Mariano's Fresh Market as we gear up for the Chicago Food and Wine Festival with some perfect holiday wines, great for every taste, budget, or occasion. So follow me as we get the party started. Hey there, I'm Jess Altieri, CEO and certified sommelier of Wine Channel TV. And today we're here at Mariano's Fresh Market talking about the perfect date night heroes, wine and food pairings. And I thought I have to bring in one of the top celebrity chefs from Chicago who knows his Italian, Chef John Coletta. Great to see you, Chef.
Well, it's great to be here.
Give me a little, we need a little toast. Right. We're both Italian.
Cheers. Great.
And I'm so glad you could join me. You know, the holidays are approaching. You guys are always slammed over at your restaurant, Quartinos. First, mm-hmm. Tell everyone about yourself and about your restaurant, in case they don't know.
Well, I've been cooking for a very short time, nearly 40 years. I've learned cooking, working in Europe, in Asia, and obviously from family recipes and from my family. So I spent a lot of time perfecting the cooking and perfecting the experience that we serve people at Quartino here in Chicago. And we use the finest ingredients. We do very, very little to them, and we just present them in just a real simple and approachable format that everyone finds value. So, you know, we spend a lot of time focusing on raw ingredients, sourcing the products, and, you know, training our staff so they can prepare these wonderful dishes. So a couple of the dishes that we've got here today, we start off with, this is a seared sushi scallop.
One of my favorites. I have to say that.
And the quality, and the reason I mentioned sushi is that the quality, you can actually eat this scallop raw.
Really?
So there is no tenderizers, there's no commercial products in here in order to enhance the flavoring. We've got it on a bed of Swiss chard, and there's some caper berries and some fresh lemon segments. And, you know, this is a great dish. When you sear fish, you would think of putting it with white wine, but it can go with a red wine. You know, obviously Pinot Noirs are the first choice, but you know, it's got that steak and meat approach. So it's really an interesting
preparation. It is hearty. That's one of my favorites, but this is what always catches my attention when I come into Quartinos.
This is a grilled veal skirt steak with oven roasted cherry tomatoes and some baby wild arugula. And the veal skirt steak is found, there's only two pieces on each animal, and obviously that's on a steer or on a lamb, you'll find those also. But this is so succulent and so tasty. It's an exciting piece of meat, and you just want a little bit of it. We drizzle it with a little bit of balsamic syrup, which we reduce balsamic vinegar with some herbs and just that touch of garlic. We don't use much garlic in our cooking. We just use it to enhance the flavors. Roasting the tomatoes brings the sweet tannic flavors that are found inside the tomato. So all of this together, you have an incredible food experience. And obviously, you can pair it with almost any red wine, for that matter.
I think this Disegno Malbec would be perfect, because you said the balsamic reduction, the sauce on top a little
bit. Which is the Trebbiano grape. Right?
That's what I love. Right. But, you know, that would also bring out the flavors of, there's like blueberry and blackberry and black licorice notes.
Absolutely.
And a little bit of smokiness to this wine. Perfect pairing. But the last one is my absolute favorite, because I love sweet dessert wine. And who doesn't love desserts? Come on.
Absolutely.
Look at this. That's heaven on a plate.
These are zeppole, which they go by many names. They're Italian donuts. They're not bombolini, which are filled Italian donuts.
Right.
But these are fried in a vegetable oil. And then
it's good for me, right?
That's right. as you can tell, you maintain your figure. But they're dusted with powdered sugar. You can serve them with honey or with any type of dark chocolate. And the perfect accompaniment to it is a sweet wine. And in particular, today we've got a Riesling. So I think that's a great accompaniment to today's dishes.
I won't lie. That's my go-to meal late at night when I come into Quartinos. You've seen me there.
That's right. Absolutely.
I absolutely love it. And you have to mention your fantastic book. You're an accomplished author. People should know about that as well.
I've written a book called 250 True Italian Pasta Dishes, and each dish is representative of each of the 20 regions of Italy, allowing people to enjoy these experiences that, you know, truly are only found in homes. You can't find these recipes inside of restaurants, and they come from various families inside of Italy. So
I love that. And I have to know, though, the holidays are approaching. What's one of your favorite holiday, I would say, food and wine pairings? When you get home, are you still cooking Italian, or are you sick of it?
No, absolutely. I love polenta.
I love polenta.
And I love soft polenta that's finished with a little bit of Parmesan and just a hint of butter and even a poached egg on top.
The egg, done and done.
Right.
All right, I'm coming over to your house for the holidays.
Let's go.
And where can people find out more information? You guys are on Facebook, right?
We're on Facebook. Our webpage is www.quartinoschicago.com, and we're located at 626 North State Street on the corner of Ontario and State. We're open 7 days a week from 11:30 a.m. until 2 a.m. and on Saturdays 3 a.m.
Oh, even better. Right, okay, right. I'll be there. Thanks, Chef, so much.
You.
And I appreciate it. I'll look forward to seeing you soon.
Absolutely.
And your restaurant.
Thank you,
Until
Jessica.
Next time, I'm just Jess reminding you wine is just a conversation waiting to happen. Cheers. Wow.